Welcome to IBM Support TV, where we answer questions and share technical support information, hints, and tips on IBM products.
How do I uninstall an IFix in WebSphere? Open the Installation Manager. Click Uninstall. Click the IFix to be uninstalled. Click Next. Click Uninstall. Click Finish. You have successfully uninstalled the IFix.
Thanks for watching this episode of IBM Support TV. Please leave a comment with topics you would like to see in future episodes. Until then, stay tuned.